very quickly, these two fighters start to pitch down.
Echo Niazio 1, Spolby is splitting and reducing speed. Flight number 300, single 227, climb, standby 1.
It's that uncertainty of what's going through his mind, you know, what's his task, what's he willing to do to achieve it.
Two bogies directly below me, and one bogie is turning north directly below me.
I lose sight of them. You know, I can't see them under the aeroplane. You know, I'm starting to worry. They'll just slow down for no reason. Sometimes I'll speed up for no reason.
Two bogies are currently climbing back up.
It's very difficult to determine where those acts are coming from. You know, is it coming directly down from Putin himself? Is this guy just trying to endanger my aeroplane because that's what his mindset is? I don't know. There is a degree of, you know, playing mind games. But if I make an error, the result can be pretty catastrophic. If I get caught up in the moment and accidentally collide with one of these aircraft, it could lead to an escalation into World War III, where your heart is going a million beats per minute. Because you've got all those things in the back of your head. But